There's no way all these events are coincidental. The Justice League would have heard about this. They should be here right now, but they're not.
We're in a whole heap of trouble.
It means either the Justice League are no more, or what the Syndicate told the world about the Justice League being on a mission wasn't true.
You mean the Syndicate lied? But aren't they heroes?
Let's keep a closer eye on Clarkson. Whatever he reports, we can assume the opposite is true.
Even his article on alligators not being good house pets?
Okay, that one is true. Come on!
Come on, Mr. J! This place is too weird, even for me!
No, I love it! The chaos is so invigorating! I'll fit right in!
If you say so!
All right, pumpkin pie! Let's see if anyone's home!
Sure thing, but...
Like I'll need to trick one of those other fools into using this for me. Oh, boy, I sure hope I can say that out loud.
Thank you.
chatterbox.
Collecting more superpowers, I guess. Ain't you been paying attention, Mr. J?
Ooh, superpowers, huh? Okay, Motormouth. Let's see some tricks. Someone really ought to brighten this place up a little.
Yeah, but on the other hand, the whole dark, gloomy lava emojis really work for us.
Thank you.
about here? A gap in the road? Seems pretty dangerous to me. Let's see if we can do something about it. Try not to scratch it. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Report.
My lord, Apocalypse has been brought to Earth via some kind of boom tube overload.
Don't bother him with that, Desaad. A more pressing concern, my lord, is that the prisoners have escaped. They are making their way here as we speak.
Spare us your cowardice, Granny Goodness. No prisoner is a match for Kalibak.
Cowardice? Don't you speak to your elders like that!
Enough! Darkseid is not troubled by such petty news. Now when the anti-life equation will soon be mine.
Anti-life? Ooh, that sounds bad, Mr. J.
The Crime Syndicate claim they are very close to locating the artifact. Good. Nothing else is of importance. Huh?
What's cut into this thing?
Who goes there?
Is it them?
Ah, I think you and I would make quite the team.
Mm-hmm. Where are the Justice League when you need them?
Huh?
Your prisons couldn't hold us. Joker, what are you doing?
Hey. Huh? No.
Last chance to surrender, Darkseid. Enjoy your trip.
Superman!
Your escape attempt has been a waste of time.
We've beaten bigger than you before, and we'll do it again.
As they say on your world, you and whose army? What?
You didn't think this traveling across the galaxy would go unnoticed, did you?
Stop them!
Ah! We'll hold Darkseid's legions. You guys regroup at the Watchtower.
Ah!
Get the clown. Darkseid? We were not packing.
Mm-hmm. Enough. Despite my arrival, the plan remains the same. Continue with your heroic facade, and find me the last piece of the anti-life equation. Soon, the universe shall be mine.
Betty does an evil guy laugh now.
What happened to you do-gooders?
It's a long story for another time.
Okay, Joker, what's going on? Moving planets is a little out of your league.
What? No hug?
He ain't mixed up in this, honest! We don't even know what the anti-life equation is!
Huh?
Okay, bad reaction. So what is this anti-life evasion?
The anti-life equation is super powerful. Anyone who learns it would be able to control any planet they choose. Perhaps even the entire universe.
Darkseid must think it's on our Earth.
The thing I don't get is why Darkseid didn't invade Earth himself. Why did he take the trouble to replace us?
So our stand-ins, the Justice Syndicate, could search the planet freely and without suspicion.
Those no good phony fraudsters! But hey, now you real deal heroes are back, you can sort this all out, right?
Wrong. I think we might have a problem.
Well, folks, I've got bad news. It seems the Justice League failed in their super-secret mission, which has caused that.
We also have exclusive footage showing that the Justice League have turned bad. Condemnation of the Justice League has been swift.
I mean, I'm surprised Superman and Wonder Woman have turned bad.
Not that Batman, though. I always thought he was kind of dark.
I guess he never let me drive the Batmobile, I suppose.
But don't worry, folks.
It's not all bad news, as we're here to help. You're safe with us.
We won't be able to count on assistance from the usual places. We're going to need help from elsewhere.
And shouldn't we try to find Superman?
After all, he has more powers than you, doesn't he, Batman? No!
Yes! I declare this!
System malfunction. Reboot. Failure. Please call help. Desk.
For this?
Failure. Fail. Power low. Need power update. Initiate reboot. Error. Power overload. Please morale, heroes remember to submit their personnel forms into
Initialization. Not if we have any say in the matter.
Yeah. Let's go teach that granny goodness some manners.
Ditto. Just don't go flying too far ahead, okay? Not all of us have superpowers, you know.
what sort of upgrade I would need to deal with this thing. I gotta deal with this? It's a good thing I'm awesome.
Catapult can help us break past their defenses.
Hey, I got something like this back home.
Really? What do you use it for?
You know, getting rid of stuff.
Why do I find that so unsettling? Wasn't exactly pretty.
Yeah, but you can't argue with results. Look, I think I see our way inside.
I suppose on occasion it pays to use an unconventional approach. Stay on your guard. A far greater challenge lies ahead.
come to join our little party, have you? You're most welcome.
We do hope you enjoy your stay. In fact, we hope you never leave.
This is my home. If anyone is leaving, it is you. Hera, give me strength.
The Amazons were no match for us, and you will be the same. To see you try and take us down. What do you think you're doing?
That's enough. You've had your fun, but now it is over.
I don't think so, Granny.
Now I'm out. Survive this!
My thanks. Granny Goodness took us by surprise.
Granny Goodness is an agent for a much darker power. If Darkseid succeeds, the whole universe is in danger.
When we are needed, simply call.
You got a cell number?
Better than that. You never lose signal.
Oh!
Did you bring a man here?
I've heard you can't be trusted these days.
Ra's al Ghul, Deathstroke, we need your help to defeat that.
Help the Justice League. Your league may be coming to an end, but ours has survived throughout the ages. Nothing will change that.
Let's test your skills. Try to keep up.
Chase! I like chases!
Like I'd ever join the likes of you. You're even more ridiculous than I first thought.
After him. If we can get through to Deathstroke, show him the danger the Darkseid poses to the world, he might convince Ra's al Ghul to help us.
I don't know, Bats. I mean, does someone with the name Deathstroke sound like the kind of guy who'd be willing to listen to reason? Take me long.
You're still here? Do you actually enjoy wasting your time?
I get the feeling Deathstroke is toying with us. Stay alert.
You got it. Pretty sure this place is probably loaded with traps, too.
This isn't exactly in my wheelhouse. Someone else will need to try.
Ah!
Tell you, traps.
Not as imaginative as the ones at my base, but you have to admire the craftsmanship.
There he is. I'll go after him.
No, Flash. Deathstroke might be trying to trick us into acting irrationally.
Nothing's quite what it seems with these guys, huh?
Yes, and it took me a long time to fully learn that. Let's find a way to repair the bridge. Okay, it should be safe to cross now, but proceed with caution.
Upside down, anyway.
Death. I'm impressed with your stubbornness.
Huh.
More bad guys incoming.
Hey, you're it!
So many ninjas!
I needed to test your conviction. Many people would have just left.
Well, I'm not many people. I'm Batman.
We are yours.
Now that's how you make an exit!
He does it all the time.
It can get a little tiring.
We have located where Superman landed. We are en route now.
Ensure your seat is in the upright position as we are preparing to land.
Dinosaur Island!
Huh? How do you figure that?
I thought you might come to try to find your Man of Steel. I, Kalibak, General of Darkseid, have need of him. I'm afraid I cannot allow you to take him.
Allow us? What have you done with Superman?
Prepare to be history. Let's see if you fools have what it takes to defeat the mighty Kalibak.
Have I mentioned how much I am enjoying being back on Earth?
Yeah, not the homecoming I was expecting either.
You still believe you can win? Such foolishness! Nothing more. You're just making your eventual defeat all the more painful.
Did he just pop those up?
He sure did. The good news is I think we can use them.
You say so.
You meager mortals have no idea the fate that awaits you.
That did it! Now for some payback!
You may think you've gained the upper hand, but the battle is far from over.
Wow, someone sure is stubborn today.
Now, you'll feel my wrath.
I've been waiting for this. The chance to defeat the Justice League. You're just making your eventual defeat all the more painful. No! No! Blast this useless piece of technology!
Our quiet friend is doing something. Looks like the energy is being drained directly into them.
And I thought robot dinosaurs would be the weirdest thing I saw today.
You can't do this. Kalibak can never be...
Thanks, Green Lantern, Aquaman, and... I don't think we've properly met. What's your name, friend? No time for talk. You're right. That dark side packs quite a wallop. A little longer in the sun, and I'll be back to full strength.
Can you soak up those rays any quicker, Superman? Looks like we might need your powers sooner than we thought.
What is that? Dark side.
Jimmy, get as many shots of this as you can. Finally, I get a real story to report on.
People of Earth, I have come for your world. Resistance is futile. Your defeat is inevitable.
Boo! Boo!
Who here dares resist?
We do!
I'm going to enjoy this.
Hey, those guys are not getting knocked off world.
It looks like Darkseid is pulling his punches.
Not in the face. How can this be? I am defeated.
Did he just throw the fight?
Looks that way.
So he's made the imposters more popular than ever?
So they can keep looking for the anti-life equation, and we can't warn anyone.
Joker, we'll need you and your friends.
Huh? What gives, Bats?
The world thinks the crime syndicate are heroes. So, if they want to be the good guys, I guess we'll just have to be the bad guys.
What do you say?
Okay, leave it to me. If I can get them to stop arguing for 5 minutes, we're in.
Well, I say we should try to start our own
crime
syndicate.
Can we pretend to be heroes?
Don't be stupid.
I think
there's
we should ask
as many
Lex
as
for help.
Was already. We've got work to do.
Reverse Flash, Grundy. I can hardly believe it, but it looks like the Justice League are working with us. Can you two head across to the Hall of Justice and meet up with Joker and Harley? You think you can take the reins on this one, Thawn?
I'll get him there, don't worry. Come on, you big lummox. My research into finding valuable items in seemingly implausible locations is going well.